Get your cheap and safe coins within 10 minutes from the cheapest place on the market. Follow the link in the description and use Krassi for a huge discount. And if you wanna buy cheap game codes and prepaid Xbox and PlayStation cards, G2A is also down below. How's it going, guys? Your boy Krassi is here with another amazing FIFA 18 tutorial. It looks like 1000 likes is not a problem for you guys. You hit the mark at each of my tutorial videos in no time. That's why I will keep working on new tutorials non-stop and upload them on my channel one after another. So, for my second upload of the day, I've prepared a brand new dribbling technique added to FIFA 18 by EA. So, if you're excited about it, simply leave a like, let's hit over 1000 likes for more amazing tips and tricks. As you can see from these examples, we're gonna talk about the phenomenal zigzag dribbling move, which is absolutely incredible, guys, and it's gonna be one of the most important tricks to use in the upcoming FUT Champions tournaments. Unfortunately, the well-known skill dribbling move has been downgraded by EA in FIFA 18, but on the other hand, the upcoming trick is a great replacement, guys, so make sure to get the most out of the upcoming tips and tricks. First of all, the new zigzag dribbling technique only works if you perform it with a specific group of players. I'm talking about players with decent dribbling attributes. The move requires you to use a player with over 80 dribbling, guys. The higher the dribbling attribute is, the better the player will perform the zigzag move. How can you do it? Don't worry, guys, it's very simple. You don't need to use any special buttons such as right stick, pace control, finesse shot, and so on. All you need to do is turn your left analog from left to right and then from right to left quickly, as shown in this example. The more you turn it, the longer the player will perform the zigzag dribbling. To make things clear, I've prepared a few easy to understand examples. The first one is with Cavani. I'm running towards the ball. Before I touch the ball, guys, I release the sprint button and then I quickly turn the left analog from left to right once in order for the player to perform the zigzag dribbling move. As you can see, it's an absolute killer, guys. You can go past defenders without any problems using this unique technique. But anyways, I'm not finished yet. Let me show you one more example. I pass the ball to Robin, I turn around and then I turn the left analog quickly again from right to left in order to perform the dribbling technique, beat the defender in front of me and put myself in a scoring position. Now with the next example, I'm gonna make things a bit more difficult. We've got Aguero on the ball. He's got 89 dribbling, guys, which means that he's a fantastic player to use for this deadly dribbling trick. That's why you can abuse it, guys. I mean, you can keep doing the specific motions with your left analog for a bit longer, thus the player on the ball will keep doing the special zigzag movements for a bit longer and you will drive the defenders in front of you crazy. Just look at Aguero, guys. Just look at Aguero. He is absolutely unstoppable. And now imagine if you perform the move with Messi, who has even better dribbling stats. So guys, this is gonna be the end of my second upload of the day. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, let's hit over 1000 likes for more unique FIFA 18 tutorials. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter. Stay updated on the latest FIFA 18 news. If you have any questions, leave me a comment down below. And as always, I will catch you guys later. Bye-bye!